안녕하세요. 한글 정쌤입니다. Today's our topic is a Korean vowel 한글 모음. 한글 모음. Korean vowel has a basic principle. So as you know, 한글 created by King Sejong. At that time, he used three basic principles of a universe. This is sky, 하늘, sky, 하늘. This is human being, 사람, 사람. This is the land, 땅, 땅. Those three are basic principles of 한글 모음. First, this human being, vowel sound is E. E. Follow me. E. E. This is basic. This sky. Sky is a right side. E sound is A. A. Follow me. A. A. It's located in left side. O. O. O, O. This is the land. The sound is U, U, U. If sky is on the top, its sound is O, O, bright vowel, O, O. If this sky located in the downside, U, U, U. O, A, A, O, 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 U, 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 E, E, A, O, O, U, U, E. Those six vowels is a very simple basic vowel. Today we learn basic six simple vowels. Follow me. A, A, O, 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 U, 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 E, E. Today we learn those six vowels and practice every day. 오늘은 한글 모음 6개를 배웠습니다. 시간 되시면 열심히 연습하시고 다음 시간에 뵙겠습니다. 안녕히 계세요. Bye.